you know, working in nonprofits in the 90s and then the 2000s, just I think everybody's learned a lot. And, you know, enough to know that we still have a lot more to learn and a lot more to do. You know, and I think because what I do is communication, and especially I think what's really interesting is how do you communicate to large groups of people, you know, and especially when you have lots of people with lots of different backgrounds and different experiences. You know, storytelling is a really important way. It may be one of the only ways you can actually connect with lots of different kinds of people. So that's really a lot, a big part of what I think about, even if it's not, you know, whenever I work with a client, thinking about how to like get ideas across. The thing is, it's all about, you know, getting ideas across in the simplest possible way. So, you know, they can be the most universal possible ideas because, you know, surprise, surprise, those are the ideas that are most engaging for people.